When I get pushed into a corner, that's when I work the best. But as I got older, and I'm older now, I had to find a different fuel. And so what is your fuel? What makes you get fueled? And mine is tons and tons of projects. I like the pressure of a deadline. I get fueled and motivated by a deadline. And so I put deadlines in place so that I can meet and achieve those.